Give me an M.
A.
Give me an A.
A.
Give me a U.
U.
I.
T.
T. I-N-G. Maui Thing.
Hi, welcome to Maui Thing. My name's Ashley Takitani. Tonight, it's our third year anniversary and we're really excited about it. We're gonna have a huge fashion show showing off our brand new summer line. It'll be a blast.
Ladies and gentlemen, the one, the only Uncle Willie K! It's not just about fashion, it's about doing what's right. And that's what we love about them. The clothes are comfy, the clothes are cool, but it's also about doing what's right. We love Maui Thing.
Hi, my name's Terry Edmonds. I'm the owner of If the Shoe Fits. Well, first off, Maui Thing rocks. So I'm really glad that they're doing this really killer fashion show. And we're gonna have Willie K. It's gonna be so huge, probably the biggest event we've had so far. I'm the vendor coordinator for First Friday. I think we're expecting 4,000 to 5,000 people tonight.
Maui Thing always comes out with these innovative and just, you know, like eye-grabbing and attention-getting clothes, and I think the crowd's gonna love it, and just people support Maui Thing all the time, so I think it'll be great.
I just want to say, First Friday in Wailuku, pretty damn cool, isn't it? Alright.
A Maui Thing tank top and then another Maui Thing tank top with some lacy tights.
Their clothes are so good, I send it to Washington, D.C., I send it to Japan, and it goes all the way around the world, and it is a Maui Thing.
Maui Thing, I think it's just Maui. It really embodies everything about Maui, the people, the places, the culture, and it's just everything is a Maui Thing.